Wojna trwa. Nie trzeba na nią jechać. Wojna trwa każdego dnia. I każdego dnia przegrywam.
Niech ci sobie ludzie wyobrażą, co to znaczy od 6 lat budzić się, chodzić cały dzień i kłaść się spać z bólem. Od 6 lat. Nie mogę 6 lat leków brać. A to zwariować idzie. Na to niech popatrzą.
Lat 25 leży się na łóżku. 2 dni wcześniej, tak jak tu kolega, biegało się, było się to sprawne fizycznie, a tu leży się jak warzywo.
People don't understand what a flashback is. Certain things will bring it out and spoil your day. Relief or whatever. The sound and the drilling I don't like. Slamming doors. Slamming windows.
I hit a factor then really bad, really bad. Well, in a manner of speaking, but she's forced her down more sort of thing, like with losing her son.
I just couldn't believe it. The way he was talking to me, the looks he was giving me, I was like, oh my god, I think he could actually kill me now. He could put his hands around my throat and strangle me, you know. And I mean, it wasn't nasty. I'd just say, do you want a cup of tea? But the look in his eyes, and I thought, I can't do this. I don't, it was just, he could have killed me. Even now he does it to me. And he looks at me as if I'm shite.
And the smell of the meat coming up into your face, the fat was burning, and it was just like burning flesh. Being a chef, being cooking with food, I couldn't go in that kitchen and cook on a grill. I was the butcher. I had to do all the meat and I couldn't cook on that grill.
Sometimes you feel like screaming and shouting, we are here. Don't leave us alone, we are here. We need help, so.